looks like it could be useful.
Ah!
Stop. Yes, this will help. They will. Will you prepare?
Come on. hoaxer. Let's see. Take care. Greetings, friend. Let's see. Take care.
Thanks a lot. There's no way. All right, then. Yeah, good.
So, well, she... Hopefully. Certainly. So long.
Here too, cracks. Human. The co- The guardian. On the other, the labyrinth hole. This is a map.
Thank you. great.
You? A second?
Yours? Whatever.
Sure.
At least
there is.
He is not.
Yes. You see. But I warn you. Go well.
Ah! Oh, what?
How many?
Only the...
Keep hitting him.
I told him I couldn't. I'm only sorry. Both gone. But hey. Take care, then.
If it were me,
certainly.
Be safe.
Child, I have seen your home. We hold that you require this key. It knows. I should walk. Regardless, there is a this inhab. Bring me arrogant. Attend. There is an in.
Questions.
How dead.
Arrogant. Attend! There is an...
Thank you.
Have you the... For your sake, how dare... Arrogant child. Attend! There is an...
Ah!
But your sympathy. A queen, keep me you fa. It's over.
bastard.
Oh, mine.
But maybe, how can I help?
Yeah,
that mirror.
Ah, right, of course.
That's it. No.
Once again, the children of the Core think to change the inevitable. They do not see the truth, the futility of their actions. We bring purity to chaos, serenity to bedlam. All will be consumed. This is necessary and good. The children do not understand. The children believe their lives worth living. The children are wrong. The worlds and the core of the worlds live in pain, agony, discord. We bring peace, equality, silence. All are one within our embrace. The children resist what cannot be resisted. They fight a battle that cannot be won. Their actions are ultimately irrelevant. No matter how many times they rise, they will be destroyed. Their time is over. We will consume all.